We have lift off. We actually have lift off with that crap. It actually worked. What's supposed to happen is use the tires and stuff and drive down here normally. And then I use the couplers to pull off the tires. This actually works, so. It really works. I wonder if I can pull up. Oh, I can go. Yeah. Way. This is not what I'm looking at. This actually works though. Okay, so maybe I could launch a smoke gun for the safe will actually work with the tires. Safe will work with the tires as well as it did without it. It's pulling off to the right. What is going on here? What the heck? It's like the very second it tries to take off, it starts bearing off to the right. What is wrong with those tires? I'm not mistaken, I think I'm able to angle snap, so it shouldn't do that. God dang it. Try this again. Okay, so I changed the tires up a bit. Let's see if this fixes the issue. Yeah, I put some big tires on there now. Gyroscope is a little bit still here. Let's just throw it on the fire. It's turning. was fine. What do you think of SAS? Oh, he dropped out. Is this alive? Okay. Well, that's how much. I think I know what needs to be done. Alright, so just pull some things in there. See, it's kind of already turned. Why is it doing that? Somebody has back tires. Tires. So I'm gonna replace it. Try something new. Alright, we have a standard tire on there now. It's not like the other one. It's a bit different. Everything's still set to for decouplers. Hopefully this one will work. If not, this might just be the last attempt on the end of. Now if I need it to work, or at least come closer to working, I'll go from there. That's a bit more confident looking than me on the gyroscope. Makes me happy to see that gyroscope now. So maybe it was those back tires. I'm gonna die on that one.